Hi, today in this video, I'm going to show you how to activate Microsoft Copilot in Samsung Galaxy A16 device. First of all, we have to install the Copilot app. So go to your Play Store. In your Play Store, search for Copilot. And here you'll find official Microsoft Copilot app. Just install the app in your device. Once the Copilot app installed, go ahead and launch the Copilot app, and it's time to set up. So here, tap on next. And first, what can I call you? Enter here your name and tap on send. And now we have to select our voice. You can select Grove.
As a companion, I learn about you and
can yawn.
I can get philosophical.
Wave.
Well, I can write middle. Stories. Hey there, let's explore.
After selecting your voice here, you have to enable your notification and location access permission. So tap on allow all. And now you can go ahead and use Microsoft Copilot. Let's tap on this message Copilot box and here tapping on this microphone icon. And as you can see, to talk with Copilot, you have to log in here. So you can create a free account by tap on sign up. So just create an account, log into your account, then you'll be able to use Copilot with your voice. Now I'm typing here, tell me a joke. And let's see what happened. And here you can see Microsoft Copilot working perfectly. Thank you for watching.